is Filip Flisar. I'm coming from Slovenia. I'm competing in ski cross. Basically my dad introduced me my sport because we have a local ski resort, which was just fine, you know. So since I was a little kid, I went off with my dad skiing, you know. He tried to kind of present skiing as fun for me, you know. We were kind of doing mathematic tests as well, like in between the pylons, and I need to finish the task, and then I was rewarded with skiing, and it was super nice, so it was kind of a good way to start. Sure, 19th of January is highlight of my season, so I'm going to be skiing around Europe. Not sure, but I think I'm going to be doing World Cup in France. Hey, I'm Filip Flisar, and I see you on a World Snow Day.